How are you?
I'm fine.
Oh, great. I am the safety coordinator. Do you have an appointment today for the shower?
I mean, I don't think so.
No?
Jason was letting me use the shower.
Right, sure. So we have some safety protocols to go over. You know, we do have a fire extinguisher, and although the shower does output water, you never know. You might need extra water to put out the fire in case the shower is on fire. We don't anticipate those problems, but Sharon, our shower is called Sharon, is mercurial by nature. So as you can see, there's a number of very important safety and comfort features. This does extend down to allow for showering various parts of the body.
Great.
And the soul.
Okay.
And your chi, and stimulating your aura as well.